That'll be tipped into the Red Wings' own Buffalo. Quick change. Guys come galloping off the bench. As Comfer down the right side. Spin it all. Luukkonen. And at the far post, he takes a hit. Making that play.
You know, that's twice now that your goaltender's been hit.
Peyton Krebs over to talk about it against Berggren. 7-2 Sabres. As Ukko-Pekka Luukkonen goes for a skate here after this.
You see the man driving to the net there, and Lukanen's coming across. He's in both pads down on the ice. The momentum's going to take him through as he touches the puck, and bang, catches that right leg of Luukkonen, then back against the post. See it drive back right there, and then he comes up, catches his head, shoulder off the post as well. So taking a little bit of a beating here in the second period.
Face off to his right. Red Wings win it. Mata from the line. Dumps it down to the corner. Comes all the way around to the near side.